Today, we're expecting to have the chopper come on in and fly the mesh onto the slope at the milepost 36.7, and that's going to go up in the upper chute to help prevent rockfall. So the idea behind using the mesh is to basically stop rocks or slow rocks on their descent down towards the road. This chute fence we're putting in today, it's going to be above another fence below, and the point of it basically is to hopefully slow or stop rocks from coming down with such force that it impacts the lower fence, destroying it, you know, and to help in doing so, it helps prevent rocks from hitting the roads, keeping the public safe. For me, this job is something I really enjoy doing. I started out on ropes in my career when I was 16 and in trees, and I worked up doing rockfall work, and I've always enjoyed it, and it's also just very satisfying for me, you know, when you get to be up there, you know, and seeing the beautiful views that you see every day from the mountaintops. And it makes you feel good about yourself knowing that you're out here protecting the roadways and keeping it safe for others, you know. We like to have an old saying in the rockfall industry, saving lives one rock at a time. And that's always stuck with us, and that's what we're doing.